President of this ministry, and together the Lord has been helping us in this ministry. And we pray that today God is going to minister to you in the name of Jesus. Sit down, God bless you.
Amen. I don't understand. Upon all the prayers we have been praying, fasting, praying, doing all kind of programs, yes. All the things we have been asking from God, there has not been any response yet. The amount is gone. Me, I'm just tired though. My vigil will be there. Fasting and prayer. Praying and seeking the face of God. Nothing is happening. Is prayer not effective again?
Prayer is effective now. You don't need to be complaining. You know, the Bible told us in the book of Philippians chapter 4 verse 6 that be careful for nothing, but in everything by prayer and supplication with thanksgiving. Let all your requests be made known unto God.
What did you just say?
Let your requests be made known unto God with thanksgiving. Supplication and prayer.
Supplication. Yes, we have been doing that too.
I know.
So what else? What is now lacking?
But with thanksgiving, how many times have you thanked God for what He has done for you?
For what God has done.
Yes.
Hey, but we are praying. What about the one we are still trusting Him to do? He has not even done those wrong.
We have been praying. We keep on praying. But something is still lacking.
So, are you saying that all the prayer we have been praying is not so effective at all?
You know, it's effective. God has answered it. But God is still. Yes. You know, yesterday, when we slept, when I was studying the Bible, from the Lord dropped it into my heart. It was then that my eyes were opened. So, and today, you know, it's the first Sunday of the month. So that's why God is saying to come and thank Him.
So that means, for those things that God has not done, we will still have to thank Him.
Yes.
Me, I always think that it is when God do something for me, that is when you come and give thanks now.
Yeah, we need to thank God for what He has done, for what He's doing now, and for what He's still going to do.
So that means that all those 50 days prayer and fasting, that we do not have thanksgiving, can it be the reason why they say it is it?
Yes, because God is telling us that thanksgiving will open the door. No, look at what the Bible says in Psalm 100 verse 4. I will enter into His gate with thanksgiving in my heart and into His court with praise. How many times have you thanked God and praised Him?
So it is not only for me to bind the devil, to kill the devil. I must also thank God for the victory.
Yes.
Yeah, you know, it reminds me, this is April. This is the month of Easter.
Yes.
Huh? And Easter reminds us of the finished work of Calvary.
Yes, yes, yes.
That Jesus has went to the cross and He said it is finished for us.
Yes.
So we should thank Him for those ones. Yes. In fact, the fasting we are starting tomorrow is going to be a fasting of thanksgiving.
Yes. Yes. And God is going to answer.
Amen, amen. Let's just see what God is going to do. Yeah, I've prepared something. Let me go and let it for us. Dear, praise the Lord.
Hey.
Yeah. So we have been missing out.
Yes, sir.
Hey. Look at what the Lord has done for us.
Jesus.
What a marvelous God. Hey. What a powerful God. He has done marvelous things for me. You see all those people that have forgotten me? Even if I call them before, I'm asking them, hey, I need help, I need this, then they won't pick my call. Look at how the Lord, I did not even need to call anybody. All the requests that have been praying for the past 1 year, just how many days of thanksgiving?
And God answered.
And God answered.
You know what? Even there was something I've not even told you, and God answered me.
What is it? Tell me.
You know, in my place of work, my boss has been. You know what? He did more than what I told you. But getting to the office just 2 days ago, if you see the evil, he started begging me.
Jesus.
That is what some people that something was had been using against me.
Have you been praying and praying and praying and praying that God will stop doing that?
Much more than that, he said he's going to do something for me now. That he's coming me, he's going to surprise me.
Father,
and I know
you.
What it means.
We thank you. Oh, we thank you.
You know you have been telling me you need something.
You know Easter is coming and we need something. And you know family are back at home. They are back at home. They are waiting for the children too, and we need something.
Thank God.
So immediately we thank God for your boss. And we say we thank you because the heart of the king is in your hand and you turn it wherever you want. Lord, we thank you for the finished work of Calvary because it is, you said it is finished. We thank you because all the stress are finished and then all the stress got me. Father, we give you praise. Father, we give you honor. And we will thank him again. We will thank him again for all those things that he has done. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Believe the Lord has ministered to us in that short period. Prayer is good. Philippians 4:6 says, you say that we should be anxious for nothing. In this life, we have so many things that are disturbing us. If we should ask each and every one of us that are here now, we have prayer list. That is what? That, you know, that is as full as anything. But many times, we just bombard heaven with the prayer point. You know, we just supplicate. Some of us will wet our pillow, will cry and cry and cry and cry and pray. And yet nothing is happening. But we should not forget that in that scripture, Philippians 4:6, if you have your Bible in church, please open it. Philippians 4:6, it says, be anxious for nothing. But you know, in all things with prayer, with supplication. And once again, church, please read with me. And what? Philippians 4:6.
Thanksgiving.
With thanksgiving. We should do what?
Present your request
unto God. So we should add it with thanksgiving. Because the Lord who has kept us alive, who has brought us this far, is it our own power?
No.
Is it our own strength?
No.
Do you understand me? So if he has done it before, he will do it again.
Amen.
So our thanksgiving should not only be, you know, for what he has done, or what we wait for what he will do. We thank him for what he has done, for what he's doing, and for what he yet to do. And this month of of Easter, we talked about the finished work of Calvary. The Lord will answer us.
Amen.
As we pray, as we supplicate,
Amen.
And as we thank him,
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I want us to just close our eyes and talk to the Lord. Amen. This morning, just thank him.
Amen.
Say, Father, thank you for
Father,
all the things you have been doing in your life.
Father, we thank you.
I thank you for
Father,
all the
things you have been doing. All the wonderful things that
I give you praise.
I give you praise.
All the things that
you have been doing.
Lord, I bless
Father,
you.
Father, bless you, Lord.
Because you are God.
Because
you have done it before.
You have done it before.
You will do it again.
You have done it before.
You will do it again.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Follow in the name of Jesus.
Jesus
has given us
victory.
I have given me myself.
It is not. We thank you.
No, we thank you.
There is power in your name.
There is power in your name.
There is power in your word.
There is power in your word.
We
believe in you.
In the mighty name of Jesus. There shall be a performance.
There shall be a performance.
A performance
you have set
for us.
We thank you, Lord.
We thank you, Lord.
We thank you, Lord.
Bless your holy name. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
The eternal of ages will thank you.
Yes, Lord.
We thank you, Lord, for the gift of Jesus.
Amen.
We thank you, Lord, for the gift of life.
Amen.
We thank you because all that we need, scripture says, all that we need pertaining to life and godliness,
yes,
it is already provided.
Amen.
We thank you, Lord, for the provision.
Amen.
We thank you, Lord, for the grace to pray.
Amen.
Because Bible says men ought always to pray. Prayer is very important.
Amen.
Lord, we thank you for the grace to pray.
Amen.
We also thank you for the grace to give thanks.
Amen.
And as we have given thanks this morning,
Amen.
Accept our thanksgiving.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
We thank you for those things you have done.
Yes.
We thank you for those things you are doing.
Yes.
And we thank you for those things that you will yet do.
Amen.
We thank you because in this month,
yes,
you will give us testimony.
Amen.
You will give us, oh God, victory over every past of the adversary.
Yes,
we thank you, Lord, because our testimony shall not be hidden.
Amen.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you for this church.
Thank you,
Lord, because of what you have said to do.
Yes, Lord,
through this church in the city of Saragossa.
Yes, Lord.
The Lord will continue to move the church forward to the glory and honor of you.
Amen.
Thank you for us.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you for the privilege for us to minister here this morning.
Thank you, Lord.
Lord, we pray that this word has come out as a seed.
Yes, Lord. Amen. Amen.
That thanksgiving will not depart from us.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.